Dziękuję bardzo, szanowni.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, dear chairman. A few months ago, the largest challenge for us was preventing the negative effects of climate change. Now we have another very serious social and economic crisis due to the pandemic. The virus has struck the financial aspect of local governments very badly. So in order for the new Green Deal to be efficient, also in order to combat the pandemic crisis, it has to be easily accessible to beneficiaries. It is the local governments that implement the measures, so it must be possible for them to access funds directly. Only direct financial support will enable us to further protect the climate, to rebuild our economies, and also to make more savings so that we can devote more funds to fighting the effects of the climate crisis and protecting the health of our citizens. Thank you.